So join me now as we journey inwardly. We take this holy and precious moment by closing the outer eye and allowing that holy breath to relax the body temple. So truly, truly in this now present moment, we are looking out as the presence, as our point of power, as the life force that gives beauty, strength, and wholeness to all. There's a precious quickening that's happening with each of us, that we are ready for this paradigm shift. The shift that knows that there is one presence and one power. The infinite, living, loving presence of all that is. And I am looking out from this awareness. This beautiful mystery of life. It's becoming more and more aware of itself. And so we take this holy breath. And we trust and know that prayer is the causative energy that reminds us of this health that is all around us. That there is a vital force within, shielding us from all outside forces. So we are now in the midst of pure awareness, breathing, this air and this energy and this life force that is supporting our very being in the here and now. Let's take a moment to go into that still place within us. That aligns with this infinite presence. Where all truth resides and perfect life is expressed. A moment of silence. Thank you. There is only one life, and that life is God. And I am joined into this life, this presence. I am one with the One. And in this beautiful, holy sanctuary, there's a realization that comes upon us to trust and know that that presence in us is in our neighbor. And so as we move into opening our eyes in just a moment, we begin to see the Christ presence in each one. That is a mirror unto ourselves. And so let us complete this moment through sharing the Lord's Prayer through the Aramaic version taught to us by Jesus. Join me. Father, Mother, Birther, and Breath of all, create a space inside us and fill it with your presence. Let oneness now prevail. Let one desire then acts through ours as energy fills all forms. Give us physical and spiritual nourishment each day. Untangle the knots of error that bind us as we release others. Don't let appearances make us forgetful of the source, but free us to act appropriately. Age to age, from you comes the glorious harmony of life. May these statements be fertile ground from which our future grows. Amen and amen.